Hello, in this video I'll be showing you how to buy MVP coin on trustwallet and pancake swap. First, you're going to need to download the trustwallet app. Then I would recommend you download the coin market cap app. After you have downloaded both apps and gone through the verification process on trustwallet, you're going to purchase some BNB. Keep in mind that the BNB that you're purchasing now, later on, you're going to be swapping it for the MVP coin. After you have done your purchase of the BNB, you're going to go into the coin market cap app. And from there, you're going to search for MVP. And you'll be led to this page on which you'll be able to look on some analytics. And when you scroll down, right where you see Binance Smart Chain, you're going to tap on those two boxes. And once you have copied the address, you're going to go back into trustwallet, tap on the apps, then scroll down and select pancake swap. Once pancake swap loads up, you will see the BNB that you had purchased earlier. And from here, you're going to tap on select a currency. Then in the search bar, you're going to paste the link you have just copied. Then you're going to tap on import. Then tap on import again, and now you'll be able to swap the BNB for the MVP coin.